Halo, hai, selamat petang. Sekarang dah pukul 5.45 petang di Malaysia. So, kali ini saya nak bawa anda tengok video ni. Saya nak react video oleh YouTuber bernama Drew Bensky. Ni video ni berkisah berkenaan dengan lawatan beliau di Bandaraya Kuala Lumpur, di Kuala Lumpur City. Video ni dah dikeluarkan, dah download, dah dikeluarkan di YouTube pada Mac 11 2019, bermakna dah setahun lebih dah video ni. Jadi jumlah tontonan dia dah sampai dah setengah juta lah. So saya nak berkongsi video ni dengan rakan-rakan semua. So saya pilih video ni untuk di reactkan. Saya nak react video ni. So dengan tidak melengahkan masa, jom kita tengok video ni. 1 2 3.
Kuala Lumpur is a big city, a colorful city, a diverse city, and one of the coolest places to visit in the entire world.
Nah, sekarang di awal-awal ni dia berkisah di Batu Kek, buah durian. Tapi ramai European, ramai orang putih lah tak minat durian. Tapi kita di sini, kalau saya memang durian, memang saya ni peminat durian.
It's my fourth time here in Malaysia's modern capital, and all I can say is that it gets overshadowed by its neighbors of Bangkok, Singapore, and Hong Kong. It's really a shame because let me tell you, there's a buzzing world happening in this mega city that I can't wait to tell you all about. Join me as I show you why KL is Asia's most underrated city. First and foremost, the food should be the number one center of interest. You can find a delicious assortment of Indian, Chinese, Malay, and Arab cuisines fused together on every plate. Okay, so I'm here with Song, who is from KL, and he is the number one foodie in this country. Every time I've met him, he takes me to get the best local meals. What do we have here? What is this, man?
This is the Kuala Lumpur Hokkien Mee, the best fried noodle in the world. The dark sauce actually is a dark soya sauce, and using a strong heat to fry until that the flavor came out with a lot of pork lard. This is called Penang Lopak. This is a mincemeat and it's original from Penang.
Head over to Jalan Alor Food Market and try my favorite dishes of nasi lemak, banana leaf, and you cannot miss out on durian, the king of fruits.
So the smell of a durian smells like a gas leak. That's why if you bring it to a building, people will think that like there's a gas leak in the building.
I think it smells like a sewer. As day turns to night, KL becomes electric with a vibrant skyline that's dominated by the world's tallest twin towers.
Menara Petronas ini masih lagi menara kembar tertinggi di dunia. Maksud belum ada lagi menara-menara lain yang tinggi dari ini di dunia ini, masih lagi Petronas ini. Dulu adalah bangunan tertinggi di dunia.
I'm always shocked by how modern it is in KL. It's almost on the same level as Singapore, but so much cheaper, which is attractive for travelers like myself. And lastly, in KL, don't forget to make local friends.
Welcome to Kuala Lumpur.
You must appreciate the diversity that makes Malaysia stand out among others in Southeast Asia. Just like the cuisine, the people are Indians, Chinese, Malays, Southeast Asians, Arabs, Westerners, and all others who come together and make Malaysia, Malaysia.
Malaysia way!
Oh, that's cool.
That's good.
I'm Drew Bensky, and if you like my travel videos, please click subscribe and join me as I plan to visit every country in the world.
So, video the sekat tu aja, pendek. Tak banyak yang dia nak berkongsi dengan kita. Jadi setakat tu aja video yang tadi. Okey, untuk rakan-rakan yang baru saja hadir di YouTube channel saya ni, jangan lupa subscribe. Jangan lupa subscribe, komen, like, kalau boleh share. Tapi video-video saya ni sekarang saya banyak buat video reaction. So harap rakan-rakan semua okey, tolong sokong dan dukung channel saya ni. Kerana saya masih nak meningkatkan jumlah tontonan saya. kerana jumlah tontonan saya belum lagi mencapai 4K. So harap rakan-rakan boleh bantu saya. Okey, sekat itu aja. Okey, selamat petang. Assalamualaikum dan salam sejahtera. Harap like, komen bawah sini dan subscribe. Okey. Peace bro. Peace Noah. Okey, bye. Assalamualaikum.